Welcome to Activate Your Prior Knowledge. Let's meet your contestants, Faith, Madhusmini, and Annika. Okay, first question. What are some ways that you can manage your AP class and other classes and extracurriculars? Faith.
So don't do any of your homework or study or anything. Just sleep, eat food, and hang out with your friends.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Oh, goes to me then.
I think you should not procrastinate. Try to get as much done as you can in the time that you have. And also, study groups are really important.
Yes, that is the correct answer. Second question. So what can you expect from Mr. Bidwell, and how is the classroom environment? Honestly,
I mean, it's pretty boring. I never got anything done, and I hate it.
Okay,
it's like a community where everyone will help everyone with different things, and Mr. Bidwell will help you with any questions you have and help you figure out what you need to.
That is 1 point for Annika. Your question is, how is the workload in class? Like, how much homework should you anticipate, and how many hours of homework?
You will have homework every day, every hour of every day, and every hour of every night.
No. Faith busted next.
So, you just have to make sure you balance your time and you really focus while you're working, especially when you're working on the key issues. Do not wait until the last minute with those, because you will be rushing and you won't do very well.
That is correct. Next question. So, do the projects and assignments help prepare you for the summative assessment?
The assignments and projects do help, because I'd say what we learn from the projects and assignments is about a fourth of what's on our test, and the projects and assignments help us apply the knowledge that we're learning into our real world.
Yes, that is correct. Point for Madhusmini. Should you drop the course?
Drop it like it's hot!
No, Annika.
Yes, you should drop it, because it'd be so much easier to take the regular.
No, I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Faith? You should not drop it. It might seem hard at first, but as time goes on, you'll get more accustomed to it, and it will really help you in future classes.
That is correct. Point for Faith. Question. Does taking the class help prepare you for the AP exam?
Nope.
Food.
Desert.
No, sorry. Faith?
No. You don't even need to show up to class and you'll get a 5, because that's what I did, and
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Annika?
It completely helps you, because every question that's on the AP exam has something to do with the class and what you learned in it, so every question relates to what you already learned in class.
That is correct. Point for Annika. Next question. What do you need to know about the AP exam?
Nothing.
No. Annika?
I had Little House in the Prairie right before, which is all about agriculture, so it really helped me, and so that's obviously what you need to do to prepare for it.
That is interesting, but also incorrect. Madhusmini.
I think what you need to do, go get yourself a Kaplan book. They're super cheap and fun. And I think you should start studying from the book 6 weeks before the test.
That is correct. Point for Madhusmini. Explain the structure of the class and if there are more difficult units and why.
I think the structure of the class is basically every day we do lecture notes in class. Mr. Bidwell goes through the notes that are found on Google Slides, which you should totally look at for the test. And then we have review days the day before the class. And it's a collaborative effort.
Okay, that is correct. Point for Madhusmini. Next question. So how is this class different than other classes at Eastern High School?
I think the class is super different because I get like better naps in that class. I go into this like really deep place and I don't go there anywhere else.
Okay, that's incorrect. Okay.
So this class is different because it is a little bit more time consuming, but while you do spend a lot more time in this class and learning about stuff, it does go into a lot more depth on the subject.
That is correct. Thank you for joining us tonight. The winner is Madhusmini.
Me? Suckers!
And remember to activate your prior knowledge.